Cherokee Dispatch. Le Mans Finale. Special Service. These are some of the top stories this week under the Pentastar. Cherokee is on the move. Deliveries of the all-new 2014 Jeep Cherokee have begun, as dealerships are starting to receive the latest midsize SUV from Chrysler Group LLC's Toledo Assembly Complex. The Cherokee's on- and off-road capability, plus new technical and fuel economy improvements, seem to make the SUV a contender in this nationally growing segment. One of the first dealerships to receive this shipment was Golling Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, located in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan.
You know, our customers are very excited about it. We have a lot of inquiries. People want to come in and take a look at it and actually get in it and drive it. We have a list of customers that will be calling first thing in the morning.
At the Petit Le Mans, the SRT Viper GTSR certainly showed that it can compete in one of the biggest events in sports car racing. The two racing Vipers placed in 5th and 7th place in class at the final American Le Mans Series race at Road Atlanta. The Vipers were flawless early in the race and held the lead in the first few hours of the 1,000-mile event, only to fall prey to bumps and other off-course incidents. Still, SRT Motorsports made a strong showing this year in the ALMS. Next season, things change a bit, as the ALMS becomes the Tudor United Sports Car Championship. When it comes to Dodge vehicles being used in civil service, we've told you before about the Dodge Charger Pursuit Police Car. However, it's time to make way for the 2014 Dodge Durango Special Service. The 8-speed transmission, technology improvements, and heavy-duty components make the Durango the ideal full-size SUV for police, fire, and general fleet customers looking at the segment. Production is expected to begin in the fourth quarter of 2013. And finally, we told you last month about the Jeep Wrangler Polar Edition and how it was going to be sold overseas. Well, good news for those in North American markets, as this special edition of the Wrangler will hit showrooms stateside this November. In addition, the 2014 Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT continues to bring in the awards, as the vehicle has been named SUV of the Year by Esquire magazine. And that's what's been happening this week under the Pentastar. Reporting for Chrysler Digital Media, I'm Peter Spezia.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.